Some patients ask, oh, we heard that Botox is a venom, it's a poison. How can you inject poison on my face?
Well, Botox is a poison. That's absolutely true. Botox will cause botulism if that organism is ingested. And botulism is a terrible, terrible disease. But we have found that injecting small amounts of the botulism toxin, like 10 to 20 units, can actually paralyze the muscle that, or weaken the muscle that we've injected. Now, to get botulism, you have to ingest hundreds of thousands of units of botulism toxin. We inject 20 to 30 units. So it's really not dangerous. Also, talking about fillers and Botox, patients come in and they're terrified of Botox and not so much of fillers. And actually for physicians, we are terrified of fillers and not so much of Botox. The worst thing that could happen with Botox is a droopy eyelid or a muscle that doesn't move because the Botox got into a muscle we didn't want to be affected. With fillers, there are lots of bad things that can happen, and patients need to make sure they're going to an experienced injector if they're getting filler injections.